A new model of online publishing, open access, began opening doors for countless academics.
New technologies.
Junk publishers elbowed their way in.
New concerns.
And journals with varying standards and reputations are flawed studies, including misleading reports about safe drinking water or bogus research that vaccines cause autism.
Voices of the Walrus, Sundays at 7 p.m. Eastern on AMI Audio.